Hello, my name's Charlie Greswell. I'll be showing you how to play Corduroy Dreams by Rex Orange County. So for this song you probably want to turn up your reverb. And I've put my pickups on treble. So it kind of has that kind of sound. So I'll just play the main bit and then I'll show you what the chords are. Right, so for that bit, starts off here on the 7th fret, bar across from the A string. That's an E major 7 chord, so it's. So this. That's an F diminished 7 chord. So it's here, that's on the X string. And then for this, for the next chord, you slide up. And that's. And this is on the 7th fret, borrowing from the low E string. And then, so you bar across and add. Now sometimes he slightly varies it and kind of does that slide up with his pinky. So that's the kind of main bit of the song. For the chorus, it's I'll just play it. So yeah, so that starts in the same E major 7 chord. Then you just slide it down to a D major 7 chord. And then you play A major 7. So that's. A little slide here. That's C major 7. So all these chords are major 7 shapes. And then on this, after the second chorus, to go back into the final bit, you kind of slide up. So it slides up. Up to here to a B on the E string. Then plays B13. And then goes to B7 sharp 5. So that's barring across there, and then wanted to go back into it. Yeah, that's the song. Thanks for watching.